So I've just been getting directions on the track as to what to do, when to do it, how to move the car, and the best way to get the best experience. Whoa, up and around.
Get back down on the curb and then squeeze the throttle out to the left. Hard braking, hold, 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 hold. Release, and a little bit of throttle through here just to maintain our speed. Then we're accelerating up. Good job through there.